first NERD thing, it's cool because NERD is kind of like, it's for the kids. It's not really about us. It's through us, but for the kids. But, you know, this album is like us. This Clones album is us. It's us against ourselves. We want to work so hard that we confuse you and you just can't figure out who's who. Like, when you listen to the album, we want you to be like, is that Pharrell and Chad? Or is that Pharrell and Chad? Is that the Neptunes or is that NERD? Is that Pharrell or is that Pharrell? Is that Chad or is that Chad? Is that Pharrell and Chad? Is that Chad and Pharrell? Who is that? And the whole time, you know, we want to put all our muscle into it and just really try and just make some good shit.
School band program, but it was something to do, man. It was like you know, you had the jocks who did the sports and messed with the cheerleaders, then you had the band guys who did music and messed with the cheerleaders.
Neptunes? Neptunes who? Who? Who?
Chad is... Chad is incredible. He's a great musician. And the, he's just, you know, we do music together because, you know, he's really unafraid, you know, at the end of the day. And that's what I really, really, really value about what it is that we do together. Mm. Like, we just, there's no reason to be afraid of anything.
So what do you think he would describe you as?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Oh yeah, he's a genius.
He's a genius.
Yeah, he's always thinking of everything. If he came up with the beat, the next minute he comes up with the hook, and then the video, all in 10 minutes.
Mm. I see. So what is your role in the Neptunes, Stephen? How would you?
Me? I'm a genius too. I hope so.
So let me ask you about the roles in the group. Like, he is always in the video and everything. You are more like incognito one in the group.
But I just want to let you know that I'm totally appreciative for this interview. It's just that I hate doing it. I know that sounds crazy.
I got you.
Like, I'm thankful.
At least not.
Because we need it. But I hate interviews, man.
I appreciate
it.
Honesty, though.
Hate it.
You know the only one. Trust me, you're the only one.
You hate asking or you like it?
I like it. I don't mind. at all. So, well.
What else you want to know, baby?
I hate giving away answers because it stunts the imagination for somebody who's listening to one of the records. I tell you too much about it, you won't imagine. You know what I mean?
So, the two singles, Hot Damn and Fountain, are on the heavy rotation rotation right now already. But you get to sing the whole entire song right now as a singer now. Right? Pharrell right. Featuring Jay-Z. Yeah. Instead of Jay-Z featuring Pharrell.
Right.
So how was it? You always wanted to sing the whole entire song?
No, and that's the funny thing. I feel very funny about that. I'm happy that everybody likes it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's weird, you know? It's kind of like weird to hear myself sing.
Weird.
And then it's weird for people to like it, and I'm glad that they do, though. Overwhelming is the feeling I get.
Mm. How would you evaluate your own singing style or vocal or voice?
Needs work.
Are you taking any, like, voice training or lessons?
Because, it's basically a feeling, you know?
Have you ever taken any vocal lessons before?
Nah, because I'm not a singer. I'm just a musician, and I just be trying.
You've been singing all over, though.
Is that what you call it?
When you're playing hip hop or just, you know, music to make your head bob, you're playing the speakers too. The speakers are an extension of the instrument. So everything broken down, like the kick drum, you know. Banging on the table is one thing, but making it go and hit you right in the heart is another thing.
All right, so lastly, please give some message to Japanese fans.
Food is dope. 24-hour McDonald's. Lord of the Time is great. And the women over there, they know how to treat me. I love all of you women. I love all of you. All of you. I'll marry you all. That building with the big, you know, mirrored bubble in the middle of it up in the sky.
Yeah, the TV.
That shit
station.
Is fresh. I love Japan, and I'll be back soon.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank
it's
you.
All done?
No.
No needles?
Huh. I know you're starving for this, baby. I'm feeling your hunger. I'm so clean, call it. Felix Sunger. So what if I said it, baby, I'm still gonna tell ya. I hope you bigger than one owner and tell my lesson. It's bust around, I ain't never fail ya. Yeah, it's all over like paraphernalia.
God damn, it's a new day. God damn, but that nigga wanted money.
I had to pick up Pharrell from school. Now I had my old beat up station wagon, beat up Volvo. And first I had to beat up Volvo, and then it then I graduated to the station wagon. The station wagon was dope because when you get inside, the seatbelt went and locked you in. And Pharrell would come to my house with these cassette tapes of samples. He bought this little Gemini mixer that you can sample records from. And he'd bring these like old Brothers Johnson Parliament, like Earth, Wind & Fire, just 70s, early 80s type soul records that his parents listened to. And he would sample like a few bars from it. We wouldn't sample and make the beat off it. We would actually listen to that groove over and over again to try to emulate that feeling. We would listen to it, and I would go with the keyboard and go. And change the voice, flip it around, and then I'll make it backwards, just whatever, to make it just different. And at the end of the day, it would sound totally different than what the idea we were listening to. But I saw Herbie Hancock do Rocket on TV, which is, you know, they had a guy scratching,
And there's robots and shit. I was like, oh shit, that shit's ill, man. That's cool, you know? And it was like synthesized, but people break in. So I was, you know, hip hop. Oh, I could get down with that. So here I am.
Look, I showed them what to do with it, how to move with it, how to flip. Never snitch, gotta wear that shit if the shoe fit. Grin and bear that shit, this is just hustler etiquette. Gotta watch how you move that brick. I'm for that get rich quick shit, for that quick lick, for that quick Vic fucker. I ain't for the bullshit, I ain't for the small talk, strictly about the ballpark. Figures on my numbers, these niggas is all talk. Niggas is missing, out on life, I ain't kidding. I ain't sitting round thumb twiddling, I ain't wishing. No one could ever tell the malicious I ain't living. Some hometown homies hate my name, I ain't tripping. I don't retaliate, I don't hate, I uplift them. Jesus round my neck, I'm a Christian, I forgive them. I was chosen to hold this throne, I held my own ever since I held that zone and served it for all the days I heard mama's curses. Now I put it in verses, it was worth it. Don't let it hurt, kid. Push a pack, cook some crack. Whatever be the blank, motherfucker, get the bank. All I wanted growing up was remote controls. Now my whole life remote control. Hit the block, dope control. Got ghetto corners choking slow. Grandmama go to church trying to soak my soul. Oh, this one's for my foes. Find yourself in a hopeless hole trying to go against him. I puppet you Pinocchios. Flows on strings, it is what it seems. Just call me Geppetto, a young stock market. Put money in your pocket. Cause when push your talking, it's the object, then I drop it. I rose gold ya, huh? Pink diamond ya, huh? Set it in a rhyme, now the industry got pink eye. Contagious, flows high demand like the new Louis Vuitton monogram. Pastels is cute, how you niggas follow suit so well. These barrels encompass the heat from hell, nigga. The franchise of Star Trek sales,
Get down, niggas and bitches.
You see the boss grinning, I'm loving these damn women. I let two get in, she tried to let the rest fit in. I'm like, nah, love, that's forbidden. I ain't for swishing, that's a problem to the wheel. Well, trust, I know them 20s real well. Now we coasting, me two chicks and toasting. I turn up the volume, watch the bass get them open. Soft spoken, with a wild side. I love them in the ride, they love it in the ride. We was moving bodies before we hit the party. Before the DJ started cutting, I was already fucking.
I see dead people, motherfucker.
Cinderella, you girls from nothing to something. Hit the parking lot, hear the club system thumping. Lose the face, you two was great. But it's to the VIP, I got new moves to make.
Kids, y'all need to stay away from anything that remotely looks like this right here. You don't want to play with guns, you don't want to be around guns. Guns fuck you up.
This right here, this is a couple of innocent bystanders, but they should've, like...
That was his boys.
That was his boy. Oh, this nigga right here.
Boys, he lost an arm.
Appendix, all that shit gone.
Appendix, all that shit gone.
He died.
Fucked up. I knew always knew older niggas and shit. They wanted guns, wanted to keep guns. So I used to, like, off them shits, get a couple hundred here, a couple hundred there. Always gonna cost me. Always.
It's wild that we loading these shits right now. I'm fucking up because we usually, you know what I mean? We usually be like this and shit. You know what I'm saying? This shit make it's funny that we just load them like this, all reckless.
Naturally, Frel will have a beat in his head. He'll put it down. He'll have the sequence or idea. He may have some drums laid down. The drums may sound shitty as hell, they may sound crummy, but it'll be a good groove. And he'll have the hook already in his head and how it should go. He'll even probably have the video. He'll have as much as he can laid down, beat-wise, rhythmically, keys, whatever. And then I'll hear it, and I'll
try to lace it. I'm like a, to me, I consider myself like a band, you know what I mean? Like, you got a song, let me be your band. I'll fill it in what I can, make it sound good, do what I can, make sure it's a dope song. Sometimes the song was already done, maybe just a beat. Probably doesn't need anything, so I actually might take stuff out, you know what I mean? Or add effects, just make it sound interesting, you know what I mean? Because music, when you listen to music, is, you gotta take into a zone. Every sound is associated with this, with a feeling you get. If a snare is banging, pop! That's gonna hit you, you know, and you're just gonna make it, make your neck snap. You feel that snare snap, it's gonna make your neck snap. You hear that kick, it's gonna hit you in the back. Ba-boom! You hear that snare, it hits you in the back of your neck. So it's like when you hear that kick and snare, it just gets you in that groove. But if it's weak, you ain't gonna feel that way, you know what I mean? So you gotta have that boom. Sometimes it doesn't have to sound like that. Sometimes it's just about groove and, you know, having the vocalist take you on a ride. And I guess I just try to distinguish what's gonna take you on that ride. What's gonna take you? What sound is gonna take you on that ride? Is it the bass line? Is it the keys? Is it the vocalist? Or is it everything in conjunction with each other? You know what I'm saying?
You know, that's the first time I've done that. Is that everybody walks around doing that crap? See, I'm actually not from Virginia. Yeah, I'm Pharrell's driver. I take care of his vehicles. The Ultra Sled, the Excursion.
So this is the Beat Shack, equipped with its own Atari set, circa 1982. We got all the originals, Combat, that came with it. Pitfall. Dig Dug, remember this? Oh, yeah, I remember this. For the kids, you don't know what the hell this shit is. But this is a controller that makes it go back and forth for your high-tech tennis games and breakout. We got the old-school TV set up. What do? Back in the day when a TV don't work, you put one on that works on top of the one that's broke. Room. Oh, thanks. This is the jailhouse room. What are you trying to get, buff? On a free time? I feel like Lou Ferrigno, Incredible Hulk. This is what we have for inspiration. This is what Drew put in this room for inspiration. I hooked these up to a battery-operated boombox, and it worked just fine. We're at the recreation center, and it blew the whole place away. The power went out, so we hooked it up to the battery-operated boombox, where people hardly ever get to see all the gear, the DJ setup. Some of my spare time when I'm bored, you know, digging up record crates to do tricks. All the gear, Pro Tools, the whole nine, some old school. See this big piece of gear? About all this shit just to make some wacky sounds. You plug one, it goes. I'm a man. Berlin. I'm a man, I'm a woman, I'm a sex child. I'm a one night stand and I'm a bitch.
So, he's talking about me instead of telling me my intelligence. Sad me, but he says he'll go through me. I'm a thrasher.
That's a song called Thrasher. It's like a skater. Talk shit like anthem.
Doing again?
Star Trek Entertainment. It's just, you know, Pharrell, Chad, definitely spearhead the movement. You know, bringing out a lot of hot acts, starting with the first group right here, the Clips. We got Khalees, we got Famlay, we got Roscoe P. Coldchain, you know what I'm saying? Spy Mob, you know, Supercat.
N.E.R.D.
Definitely.
Vanessa.
Just totally innovative, man. It's like just the next new movement.